Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself, so yeah.
Survivors detected.
Over
Marines
here.
Are concealed in those rocks.
Well, that didn't suck at all. That was rough.
We could use your help, sir. Snap out of it!
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Bamba!
We need to find the other two lifeboats.
Lauren! There's another one!
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Eat it.
Lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Bottom's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
More! Over here!
Interior of those structures before we leave. On the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
I don't know what just happened, but I guess it exits after each little quest. But yeah, I'll continue later. Peace out.